been thinking about getting boob implants.
Oh my gosh.
And so I'm kind of excited.
This chick talks through the back of her nose.
Yeah, her mom does too. Yeah.
I make sure that I have my bills paid. We have food to eat. I deserve to at least treat myself. Does that cost a lot of money?
And then it costs a lot of money.
I'm going to need your help because I can't, you know, lift Sophia. So I'm going to take some time off while I meet with the plastic surgeon.
We're going to get our camera all loaded up here.
Great. He has a mustache.
Okay, now just go ahead and arch your back for me a little bit there. Yeah.
Let me just go ahead and take these home and load them into my computer.
Yeah, notify all the guys and them.
As far as fees, saline implants are $1,000 cheaper than the silicone.
The doctor said you got to spend money to make money.
Well, I was just calling you because I just got my loan for the breast augmentation.
You
can get a loan for big boobs?
I'm still a little nervous.
Yeah, I'm going to take out a loan to get a bigger schlong. Yeah.
While you were at school, I called up our lawyer and
she's
asked him if he
Mom, all I want from you is to shut up and take care of my baby and get me my new boobs.
It's anybody's business unless I die.
I don't think it's anybody's business unless I die.
Yeah. And I will never die, for I am teen mom.
Fair. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Welcome. You ready?
Uh-huh.
Okay. And this is where you sign your life away.
Okay, where do I sign? Breast augmentation.